Hello, Sam. You seem agitated.
I just got accepted into my summer program.
Oh, summer school. I didn't realize you were struggling, but way to not give up.
This is going to look really good on my grad school application.
I think I'll be fine.
Where are you hoping to go?
Caltech.
That's one of the toughest programs to get into in the world.
I know. They deserve the best.
Oh, if I were you, I would start building up my resume now.
Oh, my resume is pretty good. 4.0, child prodigy, beloved wherever I go.
Are you on any published papers?
No.
Have you presented at any conferences?
No.
Have you been involved in any outside projects?
Yes. Is this the Columbia Summer Science Honors Program? My name is Sheldon Cooper. Perhaps you've heard of me. Well, now you have. So, good news. I'm available. Yes, I understand I've missed the deadline, but I'm sure you can make an exception.
But I'm Sheldon Cooper.
Of course. It's your fault.
What?
Well, you've been saying I'm special my whole life, so now I'm conditioned to expect the world to cater to me instead of taking initiative.
But you are special, sweetie.
You just can't turn it off, can you?
Shelly, you want some